Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to disable likes and dislikes on videos on YouTube app. If you are receiving too many dislikes on your YouTube videos, or just don't want others to see how many likes and dislikes your videos receive, then you can easily disable them. Just follow these steps. Open up YouTube app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen. From the appeared menu, select YouTube Studio. You will be moved to YouTube Studio app. If you don't have YouTube Studio app installed on your phone, then you will be moved to the page to download this application. Click on menu icon at the left corner and select Videos. Find the video on which you would like to disable likes and dislikes and click on it. Click on pencil icon at the top. Select advanced settings. Switch the toggle off next to users can view rating for this video. And click on Save afterwards. Done. From now on, likes and dislikes will be disabled on this video. Keep in mind that users will still be able to like or dislike your video, however, the number of likes and dislikes will only be visible for you and not for others. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to disable likes and dislikes on YouTube app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.